What's up guys, this is Red from PaddleSynergy and I'm creating this video just to kind of give everybody a heads up as to what to be looking forward to as far as what content I'll be providing throughout the week moving forward on the PaddleSynergy YouTube page. Reason why I want to do this is just want to be able to give you guys an understanding as far as what to expect, right? At the same time, it's going to allow me to at least have a baseline of content that I'll be able to feed down through that YouTube pipeline. So that way, should I want to add anything more, I can, and or want to be able to support other businesses within the paddling community, such as Puakea Designs, for example, West Coast Paddle Sports, Cali Paddler, Burnwater USA, and any others. I want to be able to create videos in that timeline. So before I get started, as far as the timeline, one of the things I really want to point out is that, this is a means for me to connect with you guys, right? And I really want to use this channel as a means to engage with each and every one of you. I've engaged with some of you on Instagram and Facebook, and those mediums and those social outlets are still available, and I encourage you to do those, use those media outlets to connect with me should you have any questions. But also at the same time, I really want to encourage you all who have subscribed or hopefully will eventually subscribe to engage with me in the comments. By all means, feel free if you have any questions or even maybe if you don't necessarily agree with something that I have. By all means, it's just a matter of us to connect and communicate, especially in these trying times. So that being said, the content that I'll be providing throughout the week is that on Mondays, moving forward, I'll be providing a workout provided so that way anyone can go ahead and use those workouts throughout the week. Now, I'm up currently right now, I think there's 5 workouts on the site. So, over time, there's going to be quite a bit of workouts. So you'll be able to intermix between the two, and you or however many workouts you want to use, they'll be available for you for free. Also, then on Tuesdays, thinking about doing more of a, if there's any kind of Q&A aspect, I would love to have a Q&A session. So if there's anything in regards to any questions or anything you would like to see as far as technique, or just allow my, be able to share my perspective as a coach for both Dragon Boat, Outrigger, and SUP. And, not to toot my own horn, but I'm going to, I'm about results, and so if you're looking for something different, or looking for getting better at performance, or just being able to have a better sense or validation, for that matter, of that maybe perhaps that you're already come to terms or come to a realization that certain things work better for you than not, then I'm here for that, and I would like to be able to share my perspective, because some of the things obviously I've learned from those that I've went out and had the opportunity to be coached as well. I want to be able to share that with you all. So I would love to have Tuesdays to be a tip type, a paddling tip kind of day, where in regards to providing an answer to any questions. And if not, I'll just do my best to provide content on those days as well. Wednesday is going to be probably a workout tip that's going to be associated with paddling technique, and or to kind of where you can focus and localize certain muscle groups. And then Thursday, probably kind of make that as a miscellaneous day. I'm still figuring that out, but there's going to be something there. Maybe take a day off. Friday, though, that's when I'm going to do a live stream. I'm going to be doing live streams once a week, every Friday at 9 a.m. If there's any time of the day that works better for you, please post that there on the comments below. And that way I could be, if I see enough interest for a specific set of time, I will block off that time and I will be more than happy to set up the stream for you all. So that's gonna be my schedule for the week. At the same time, for my PaddleSynergy clients, this is kind of where, why I'm kind of working around. I wanna make sure that the services that you have been paying for and that you've been supporting me and my family and my business, I want to make sure that I'm providing that premium service for you. And so in case if you are interested, for those of you who happen to be not part of the PaddleSynergy program, I'll be creating an online program that will be a premium-based. It'll be a paid subscription. I'm still working out the details. I'm planning on doing some kind of presentation on that here soon. But that being said, that stay tuned for that. There's going to be something, that's the reason why I'm also working that on that angle as well. But all the same, I'm still going to be using YouTube as a means to provide free content and an ability to engage with each and every one of you online. On that note, I want to talk about promoting other businesses. Now, one thing I really want to stress out is that, in this trying times, a lot of paddling businesses are locking down. They're just kind of having this, one's getting on the water, unfortunately. But it doesn't mean that they're still not be able to provide the services that or items that you may be looking for. In fact, maybe this might be a really good time to get in and take a look and getting online and maybe potentially getting some purchases in before the big, because once things open up, it's gonna be even that much harder to get what you're looking for. So take a look at some of these vendors out there. One vendor I wanted to talk about today is about Puakea Designs. Now, Johnny Puakea did an amazing video on the Kahele. I have the Kahele Pro. My wife has a Kahele. A number of my paddlers that I coach, through my recommendations, told them to go get a Kahele. So I think 6 or 7 of them ended up getting a Kahele within a 3-month time stamp, and it's a game changer in so many ways, especially if you're in temperate to flat to somewhat medium type waters. I mean, the Kahele is a very versatile canoe. It could deal with and move with in any types, because it's essentially a sum of two other canoes that were designed. One was the Eukai, which is a very sprinty, quick, agile canoe, and then the Kaakai was kind of to address some of the issues that the Eukai had when dealing with bigger waters. And then the Kahele was, it's basically the Kaakai in so many ways, but with some modifications made to it, because there was a lot of canoe that was both sticking out and both in the front and the back. And in the process, it created a very unique element where, for me personally, who also surf skis, I find it has a very similar element to surf ski in respects to how I'm able to connect to when I want to chain, swells, and at the same time when I'm on flat, how it really just cuts through the water and displaces water really, really well. So check out that video. I cannot stress enough, it's pretty awesome, and it gives you an idea of what the Kahele canoe is all about. Not to say that there are any other awesome canoes out there. There are phenomenal canoe makers out there who put a lot of thought into it, but the one that I'm gonna put my back behind is the one that I put my behind on, which is the Puakea Designs Kahele OC1, and I absolutely love it, and so does my wife. So check out the video on PuakeaDesigns.com, or I'm sorry, at the Puakea Designs YouTube channel. By all means, check out more about the Kahele at PuakeaDesigns.com. And if you can, help them out by subscribing to their channel if you haven't done so already. I'll be talking about other businesses as well, like West Coast Paddle Sports, Cali Paddler. I'm working with them and really want to engage with the community, for the small business community within the paddling aspect, to really help be a conduit, so that way maybe perhaps I may have a connection that you're wanting something, that you're needing something, and I have a connection to that vendor. By all means, I think it's just a matter of just getting communications. There's no quid pro quo. There's nothing I'm getting at. I'm not getting any benefit out of it, other than the fact that maybe it's just a know that I was able to help you out. So again, that's my schedule. That's my spiel on the Kahele today. And stay tuned for more content. And if you have anything you'd like to see, please, please, please let me know. And again, once again, please like and subscribe on the channel. Thanks, guys. Have a great day.